In this short video tutorial, I want to share with you how to arrange your media in Adobe Premiere Pro. You can import and arrange the media so that you can have ease of access and performance in your video editing or audio editing or anything within Adobe Premiere Pro. So the first thing you need to do before you open Adobe is to make sure you have defined your folders and arranged them accordingly. So for example, if my media is contained in one folder, everything. So for example, I have my audio over here in one file, and I have my images over here in another file, and next I have my videos over here arranged in this file. There's a way I can import all of them, can work independently within Adobe Premiere Pro. So to start with, let me try to open my Adobe by coming to Start menu over here and just clicking on this. I just type Premiere Pro, and you can see Premiere Pro 2022 version. You just click on it to open. So once it starts opening, you want to start a new project. You just click on new project. For example, you can just select, give it a name, and let's say tutorial one. Okay, you define the location where you want to save it. So for example, you want to save it here. So I want to save it in this file media. So you just select the folder and just click on OK and leave everything at default and say OK. Right, so here we are at the default opening, the platform, the software of Adobe Premiere Pro. So all you need to do is to start by coming down here. For you to import your media and arrange them correctly, you have to come down here to project tutorial one over here. So what you need to do is to come to media browser over here, and you can see all the media files, all the files that you have on this PC, starting from the top over here. You can just minimize all of them. So you specify which direction or where you want you have your document or you have your media files arranged. So for example, I come to users, and I can come to videos over here, and I know it's located in media over here. I can just open, and you can see it over here. You see my audio that I've just described, you see my images, and you see my videos. So all you need to do is to start by opening the video. For example, you just right click on this and you can say import. You can import this into your media browser by just clicking on import. And you can see it has just imported it. So you may want to create a sequence from this so that you can start your editing. So you just right click and say new sequence from this clip. Just click on new sequence, and you can see it has brought in into the editing timeline. Okay, so you can see it over here, and you can navigate accordingly across the video, and you can see the preview from the canvas over here. Okay, and you can see the properties from the effect controls over here. So but for now, what we want to do, so we tag this as, this is the video, so we can just come over here and just increase it so we can see it clearly. We can come over here and create a folder, and we can say this is the video. We can just name it videos, for example. If you want, if you have other videos as well, you can bring them in. So you just click on the first one, hold the shift key, and click on the last one. And you can just come over here directly and drag and drop them in videos. Now they are full subfolders within videos. Okay, so now you may want to go back, you want to come back and import other media from here. So all you need to do is to still come back to media, and then you can come to back over here, and you can see your audios directly, and you can just select all of them, and you just right click and say import. And they are going to be imported in the subfolder over here, okay, in the root file over here. So you can just create a file and name it audio. You can import them from the file directly if you so wish, but for now I want to show you how I used to do my own. Click on the first one and hold the shift key, and you can drag and drop all of them in the audio, so you can see them over here. So you can click, you can import it as a folder if you so wish. You can come to media browser, and then you can come back a little bit, and you can come to the images. For example, you can right click and import the whole file as images if you so wish. So you can see it is here as images. So what this means is you have the images, you can see them, you have the audio, you can see them, and you have the videos over here. So you can drag at any given point any image. For example, you can drag it and put it within the timeline, and you can see the preview. and you're free to play around with the properties from here. Okay, so you can increase or decrease the, you can scale it up or down, and you can play around with the position accordingly. All right, if you so wish. And so you can minimize, you can always minimize, and you can always minimize. And you want to bring in some audio effect, you can also drag and drop as well. And what this means is actually you can, even after you are done working, you can always save this, and it's going to stay in one. Even if you want to open these files, it is going to easily open as the media have already been imported into the software. So you can just do save, and you can see it has been saved, okay, because we've already defined the location. So in a nutshell, this is just a bit about how to import media into your Adobe Premiere Pro and have them arranged accordingly, just like this. If you close this and try to open, you can easily find them and you can use them accordingly, provided the location of this media is still the same in the same media file. So let's say we try to close and try to see how we can open. So once you here, you have two files, this one and this one, the auto saved one. Once you double click on tutorial one, it's going to bring you back to the same setting and the same place where we started. Okay, you can see, and you can see the media files over here, and you can work with them easily if you so wish. All right guys, this is just a bit about how to import media into Adobe Premiere Pro and work with it and arrange them accordingly. If you enjoyed this video, please remember to give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to always hit the subscribe and notification buttons to stay connected to this channel for more of our very useful videos. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.